Welcome to part 2 of our bowling tutorial for the disabled. Today, we'll be covering the movements for TPB8 bowlers, which are the wheelchair bowlers. The link for the video for TPB9 bowlers is available in the description below. Without further ado, let us begin the tutorial. First off, let us begin by selecting your desired wheelchair. You should select a wheelchair that is stable and robust that can effectively support your weight. This is important as you will have to lean to the side in order to bowl. The wheelchair should not topple to the side during the throw. Most importantly, make sure the wheelchair is comfortable for you. As you prepare for the throw, you slowly move your wheelchair to the foul line. Place the ball in your lap as you lock the wheelchair in place. When you are ready, with the ball in your hand, lean to your dominant side such that your intended target line is not blocked by the wheelchair. The ball should be away from your body and your wheelchair. Otherwise, you might risk colliding the ball into it. Your non-dominant hand should support the weight of the body by holding the handle of the wheelchair firmly. To begin the throw, simply follow the instructions in the earlier video. If you are not strong enough, you can swing once to get the momentum, then swing another time for the main throw. To train for this, you can fill a pail of water and hold it to the south and move it away from your body. However, your non-dominant hand need not be perpendicular to the body at the point of release. Also, take note that since you only have one hand to bowl, the ball will inadvertently travel diagonally to a certain degree. That's the end of our bowling tutorial. Thank you for watching.
Be sure to click the subscribe button below for more of our bowling tutorials. Goodbye!